The head of the Roman Catholic Church in England and Wales, Cardinal Basil Hume, has renewed his condemnation of abortion, calling it a great evil. In a television interview, he says abortion is unworthy of a civilized society.